Alright, let's see if we can make it back. To Baraghost.
Full plate and packing steel.
Good deal. You know what? I should have just gone to immediately to the temple.
Full plate and packing steel.
We're back. We need help again.
Butt kicking for goodness!
$800. Yeah, we could spare this. $800 again. There we go. Thank you.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
As well as I can.
No, which is not too well. We need to return all this stuff. Lots of arrows. I normally see in green, which one am I going to use? Stuff back. What is she using for a sword? Oh, did we leave her bow behind? I think she was just using a regular bow. Crap. I hope she wasn't using a magical bow. I'm pretty sure I didn't find any kind of magical bow. I don't think so. Anyway, Well, we'll have to buy her a bow. Because it got lost among all the other bows. This is her sword, yes. Yeah, I gotta sell that backbiter thing. Sure, I guess so. These are all horrors. Brawling hands. Dexterity 18. I'm pretty sure these were. These are hers. Oh, wait. I'm on Branwyn. Big deal here. Yeah, we picked up more arrows. Hooray. I think we're good. Oh, it's just 14 I can't carry? I thought it was more than that. Okay.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Okay. You two have to be different, or three have to be different. Back to town.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
So I have to identify, what, just one thing? Because we figured out this thing is no good. Hour of fire. Okay, we're done. So now we've got quite a bit of arrow of fire plus two. Pretty sweet. Oh, is this Thunderhammer? Okay, let's see if he'll buy this.
Wheel gets the kick.
Hope he'll buy this backbiter
butt
thing.
Kicking for goodness.
He will buy it for 1,000. Sold. I don't want a spear that will injure our own self. Interesting how he would not buy the onyx ring, but he'll buy these gems. I guess he buys gems, not jewelry. I guess it makes sense.
Who wants some butt kicking for goodness?
Who wants some butt kicking for goodness?
Fucking steel.
If we go to fell posts, oops. He'll probably buy the ring and the scroll off of us, and then we can rest as well. I like getting all my stuff done. in one place or as little places as possible.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Onyx ring for 25. Blindness for 50. Sleep. Hours.
Butt kicking for goodness.
All right, let's head back. I don't know what's up with this that we can't click sometimes. I am determined to finish that dungeon. Oh look, there's a new area revealed. And that is new too. Interesting, and that's even closer than this bridge.
Full plate and packing steel.
Still have this whole area as well, besides the dungeon. We have to go up this way. Momento, por favor. Continuing. I didn't look into selling that armor. Oh, that's right. They took it. Never mind. They took it. Oh. Oops.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Hello, Poe. All right, over here. Okay.
Full plate and packing steel.
Enemy, of course.
Be mine.
I always am. As well as I can.
All right.
Hmm.
You point, I punch.
All right, all right.
Evil round every corner. Careful not to step.
No kidding, let's evil round every corner. Fight.
Tempest, give us victory!
Trying to see what might be around here.
All right, all right.
Nothing. All right. So this looks pretty well explored over here. Not sure about the ending there. And we have more to go here. Looks like just here and here. As far as I can tell anyway. And there's a way out over either here. I think it's here.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Sure.
Cool ones. Ball plate and packing steel.
Can you get around us? Okay.
Ball plate and packing
All right.
steel.
Because there's probably a whole bunch out here again.
Ball plate and packing steel.
All the bodies have been cleaned up. Good to see. Time to make some more.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Decided where?
Why me?
Is the enemy?
You point, I punch.
Behold the jibs.
Hey, how are things going?
I hear them. And I see them.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Ow. Oh! What are you doing over there?
No less than done.
Oh, I forgot to get her a bow! Damn it!
As well as I can.
Grab her a bow. Trade. She has all these arrows and no bow. Now they're highlighted. That's the wrong person. There we go. I can start shooting things again and using up these arrows.
Gotcha. Hey, how are things going?
Hmm?
Hey, how are things going?
Ball plate and packing steel.
For the love of my life.
Name.
The game taking some damage.
Give us victory!
A blue stone necklace. Add it to the stack.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
More. Now, where we find these things, that we don't seem to find traps, so which makes sense. You know what? We need help here. He needs help.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Well, this time we heal them in time. I thought we were to kill them. We're like turning them all into jibs. Jibs. Passing them on down. And I got quite a few of them. Three stacks of them. Two full stacks. And a bit more.
How are things going?
Less talk, more fight!
You know what? If that thing actually did not see her somehow, let's heal again.
Kicking for goodness!
All right.
Name.
All right.
Regular arrows for that one. It's gonna take us a while. I have this rule that don't throw any arrows at him. And it's kind of a problem.
Alright, alright.
Enemy there, which means there's probably not any traps.
All right.
Full plate and packing steel. Butt kicking for goodness.
Get him.
All right.
Ah.
I don't want to talk.
Quite a few. More magical arrows.
You point, I punch. Less talk, more fight.
Take that. Okay, so possibly these link together. I hear more of these things. Oh boy. Why am I back here with this thing?
What? Fine. A simple matter.
Guys, I don't know why I was back there with that thing, but come back and kill this thing. There's two of them.
All right.
Crap. There's people on top of him and he's shooting back at me. Okay. We obviously need a rest. Not sure where we can do that.
Butt kicking for goodness!
But can we all move away?
Problem at all. Hey, how are things going?
Okay, I hope. Can we rest down here? Oh wait, this is a corner. Okay. Another one back there.
Hey, how are things going?
And it's on.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Why me?
By temper shield!
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
Are you not fond of our dungeon endeavor, Kagane?
Cool, ball plate and packing steel.
Yeah, so we got this way. It looks like might be a dead end, maybe not. There they are. Oh my god! Who's this? Lendarn? Oh boy. This could be trouble. Put these guys to sleep. Target gone. He disappeared. He cast invisibility. Oh! Don't I have a C invis?
This dwarf's not feeling too good.
Now, who's this? Is he already dead? Oh, it's an Ogrillon. Oh, he's right here.
Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice!
Oh, boy.
Not feeling too good.
Okay, Bronwyn's out. We got rid of him, though. Oof. Before these things wake up, get them, too.
Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice! Rusk!
Tiger Cowrie Shell Necklace. Okay, I'll have him hold her stuff. Plate mail. I got a magical mage robe. I'll hold on to that. As well as a scroll of ghoul touch and fireball! Sweet! Lightning bolt. Hey, this is the stuff right here. Cloud kill. Hell yeah. Inventory full. That's okay. All I have to do is not sell this stuff by mistake. Believe me, I won't. I am very happy right now. That's worth someone dying. Sorry to say. Cloud kill. A potion of power. This is her stuff, though, I think. Potion of stone form? Drinking this potion results in a transformation much like the one the imbiber would go through if she were turned to stone. Skin color, stiffness, even the feeling that is received from the body. Stone. Armor class 0. Saving throws plus 3. Dexterity minus 3. Lasts for an hour. It will be helpful for someone whose armor class is way above 3. Show power in. I'm not sure if this came from the wizard or if she was holding on to this, Bronwyn. Bashrik. Bashrik hammer? Wait, no, this is what... This is what she was using. $159 gold.
What is it?
She was holding Dinahir's journal? I guess I forgot to return it to her. A quarter staff. Okay. Alright, let's finish killing these things.
Name. Your life shall be mine.
Awesome.
Full plate and fucking steel.
Quarterstaff is not magical. No. Nope, it's just a regular quarterstaff, surprisingly enough. Oh, we got bashed really good, but we got lots of goods. And this place goes on longer. I hate to keep going back and forth, guys, but we need to...
Squeaky wheel gets a kick!
We can't go without Branwyn. This place is kind of tough. Just try to last to getting out of here. Damn.
You point butt kicking for goodness!
Hopefully it'll be alright. We can just get out of here. We have to go up, around here, through, and back out. There is another way, but I don't know if that leads outside. I'd rather not find out the hard way. Fighters have to catch up. Okay.
No less than done.
Less toss, Ricky Wheel gets the kick!
Pretty tricky dungeon.
For the love of money.
For the love of money.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Sure.
Stay together.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Full plate and packing steel.
All right.
Full plate and packing butt kicking for goodness.
I had a feeling there'd be some out here. They're skinny little things, aren't they? I just want a beeline for the exit. I'm not really interested in encountering things we don't need to. Enemy sighted, but where? Can we just leave? Another enemy sighted, or the same one? It's the same one. Alright, let's leave.
Full plate and packing steel. Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Come on.
Alright.
Gotta stay with us, man. You can't... what are these? Kobolds? Link side gem.
Name it.
The scroll of shocking grasp.
Your life shall be mine.
Let's go.
Full plate and packing steel.
We need some reincarnation, that's what we need. Why can't you bring her back from the dead? What good are you? Just staying there singing songs? We need a temple right outside this dungeon. To serve our needs. Zombies. At least they don't throw fire arrows at us.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Oh. Too funny.